The banding of doves is an important part of determining the strength of the mourning dove population in California. For 7 weeks each summer, volunteers trap doves.
He's got that distinctive blue head, so it's a male.
Check the birds for age and sex when possible, then attach aluminum bands with numbers that help biologists track that bird's travels if it's trapped again. Most birds captured are in their hatch year. Older birds are called after-hatch year. Feather color and size are recorded, as is the location of the short new feather that's coming in. The further the molting feather is from the body, the older the bird.
You ready?
Yep.
CDFW works with the U.S. Geological Survey and the U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service to manage migratory birds along the Pacific Flyway. The information they gather aids those agencies in regulating hunting limits. Currently in California, mourning dove season lasts 8 weeks, with limits at 15 birds per day. The mourning dove population in California has shown slight decreases, likely happening because of drought and loss of habitat. CDFW salutes the volunteers who do the capturing and banding for the many early hours they put in, and for the willingness to reach into a cage to grab a mourning dove that's eager to be free.